Situated on the west bank of the Chao Phraya River in Bangkok, Wat Arun Ratchawararam, also known as the Temple of Dawn, has over 300 years of history. One-way boat ticket from Ta Tian costs just 5 baht, and it takes about 10 minutes to reach the Wat Arun Pier. This ancient temple had existed in the 17th century, since the period of Ayutthaya Kingdom. The temple derives its name from the Hindu god Aruṇa, often personified as the radiations of the rising sun. Thank you. Its original name was Wat Makok. It is said that King Taksin the Great intended to establish a new capital of Thonburi. He traveled along the Chao Phraya River and arrived in front of Wat Makok just as dawn was breaking. The temple was then called Wat Chaeng, meaning Temple of Dawn. A major restoration of the spire took place in early 19th century, during the reign of King Rama II. The name of the temple was changed to Wat Arun Ratchawararam, and had become the temple of his reign. In the reign of King Rama IV, the temple was renamed Wat Arun Ratchawararam, as the present name. Around the base of the spire are various figures of ancient Chinese soldiers. The spire or prang of Wat Arun is where Buddha's relics are placed. Its architecture is remarkably outstanding and is considered one of the greatest and most beautiful stupas of Ratanakosan Kingdom. The architectural components of the prang reflect Buddhist ideology about the universe. The central spire is topped with a seven-pronged trident, known as Trident of Shiva. At the second terrace, there are four statues of the Hindu god Indra riding on Iravan or Airavata. The central spire symbolizes Mount Meru of the Hindu cosmology. The surrounding spires are devoted to the wind god, Farafai.